Lolit Solis, a veteran columnist in show business, shared her honest thoughts about Daniel Padilla and his breakup with Kathryn Bernardo. According to the veteran columnist, while the actor might be the one at fault for the breakup, she said, "It takes two to tango as well." In her post, Lolit said it is no use blaming one person only since fans and the people around the former couple should see the wider picture. Salve, parang naawa naman ako kay Daniel Padilla. Totoo na baka siya ang may kasalanan sa breakup nila ni Kathryn Bernardo, pero di ba sabi nila it takes two to tango? Pwedeng na-outgrow nila ang feelings nila sa isa't isa, pero dapat lang na maunawaan ito ng mga taong nakapaligid sa kanila. Kahit ang mga fans nila, dapat maging malawak ang pang-unawa sa mga pangyayari sa kanila.